It's not easy cooking in the basement. I saw a couple chefs today that really cooked with heart. Today, the person who cooked the best dish on my team and earned that immunity pin is... Nuri.
I'm on cloud nine right now. This just gave me a sense of validation to know that I'm here for a reason and I'm ready to make next level dishes.
I know I was hard on you today. That's because I want to push you to excellence. Let's go.
Thank you, Chef.
All right.
This has been a really tough decision for me, but the person who cooked the best dish on my team and winning the immunity pin is... Daka. Trust me, keep cooking like that, you're gonna be unstoppable. Great job.
It's just very validating, proving to other people that I deserve to be in this world. So I'm just gonna try to shine my brightest here.
All right, honestly, one dish stood out for me today. That dish that has earned the Team Blaze immunity pin is... Matt. Way to go.
I just never thought I'd be here in this position. I never thought that I'd be a top dish the first day.
Don't fall a level. Keep rising.
I got it.
Good job, man.
Thank you, Chef.
Thank you, Chef.
Now, of those three unique dishes, only one
All right.
stood out above.
Click like on this video and subscribe to my channel.
From the dreaded elimination, that dish was cooked by Tucker. Congratulations. Yeah.